We begin with breaking news. Our newsroom tracking this fire this afternoon. If you see smoke in the air, this is where it's coming from. This is video copter shot of a fire. It's burning near 132nd in Piccadilly in Brighton, just east of Barr Lake State Park. The details are limited. 3 acres have burned so far and structures are threatened. Firefighters are using brush trucks to battle those flames. We'll let you know if we learn any more.